Late Show Kid Reporter. Right now, we're just gonna go meet some of our stars and ask the tough questions. Let's go have some fun.
You're bigger than last year.
Yeah, I know.
Last year you were right here, now you're...
Who are you wearing?
Who am I wearing?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Myself.
Pantheon Limited.
Oh, it looks nice.
Thank you.
A suit from Vancouver, a guy named Juan from the Dark Storm.
It's a custom suit from Toronto.
You look about the same size. You think we could switch suits?
Yeah, you probably fit in mine for sure.
I'm wearing Tom Barnett.
Did you get that off the rack?
Yeah.
Between all of you, who is the most famous person on your phone?
I don't know if Wayne Gretzky still has the same number. It was a bunch of nines in it, so I think it's him.
Probably Austin Matthews.
Oh, he's got some good ones.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe Steph Curry for Bay Area.
Who has the best hair in the NHL?
Hair?
Yeah.
I don't know. Erik Karlsson is getting up there. That's long hair, man. That's a lot of maintenance.
I think I really like William Carlson on the Golden Knights.
Yeah, Golden Knights. Yeah.
Huge question. Ask this guy.
Yeah, they all point to Carl. So.
Yeah.
What's your sock game?
I don't know. How does it look?
A little better socks than gritty, though, don't you think?
Yeah.
A little more hit. Oh.
No special socks, really. They're just very comfortable, I can say
that. Yeah, comfortable. That's better. That's my sister's go-to. Do you think that you're really better than Gretzky?
Nobody's better than a great one, so no.
I didn't think so. So, which would you choose? Would you invest in stocks or bonds?
Wow.
Do you know a lot about that?
Yeah, I got taught it by my dad a little bit.
Okay.
I don't know. I don't know too much about it. You have to tell me. What would you invest your money in?
I think I'd rather go big with stocks.
I'm going to go with stocks.
I'll get rich. Taking chances. Yeah.
You want to deal with my money?
Sure. If you have a split at 50-50.
Perfect. Let's do it.
Could you give me a handful of things that you think you're better at PK Subban at?
Definitely better looking, better at soccer, better at cooking too.
Can PK Subban do the dance move, the floss?
Oh, I'm better at that too. He can't do it.
Are you able to floss?
Well, when you get older, stuff really tends to like stick in your teeth a lot more. You'll figure that out when you get older, so.
And from the New York
Now I just want to see you do it. I might rip my suit.
You're talking that floss. Okay, let me see.
Ready?
Okay.
All right. This time on the red carpet, I got to meet some of my friends, practically get rich with Connor McDavid, and teach some of our stars how to floss. And until next time, I'm Wyatt.